further. I think that the male attraction to women was an accepted reality back then. We live in a curiously politically correct time in which there are far more images, much more explicit images related to sexuality today than ever before, but at the same time, there are mixed messages related to that attraction.